What this is, it's an oil painting, first of all. It's a 4 foot by 4 foot oil painting on aluminum. But what you're looking at here is essentially the marks that I find on the job site. So I am an iron worker, so I work construction in the summer. And what this is it's the floor. So on the floor, when workers are working, they have these marks, right, that indicate where the rebar go, and we read them to place the rebar. So these marks are made by carpenters and electricians and iron workers and so on. And what I find interesting about them is it feels like an abstract painting, right? So I'm finding these found paintings on the job site themselves. This one took me about a year or a year and a half or so to make.